Okay. So, sorry about the interruption there, everybody. Hopefully, this will help resolve some of the issues. I saw that we were dropping frames. I dropped about 500 frames there, which is ridiculous. Sometimes, I'm not sure if it's Twitch that's not able to accept all the frames, or if it's OBS kind of crapping itself a little bit, or I'm not sure always exactly what the cause is. But once in a while, I find that it's just kind of dropping frames, and it's not super fun to deal with. But anyway, the plan now. We're going to play Skyrim. It has been a long time since we've played any Skyrim, and I would like to take a break from the normal games that I usually have been spitting out and spewing forth. So I thought we could do that with Skyrim. So we'll go ahead and get that started up. You guys will have to let me know, though. Just remember, you guys will have to let me know if the game starts kind of crapping itself, if things start crashing and whatnot. Hopefully we don't have too many issues with that, but it's been a long time since we've played Skyrim. A long, long time. It's been, I think, a few months. So, I mean, not a terribly long period of time, but not exactly the shortest period of time either. Now it's just not even loading. There it is. Okay, I was just making sure that my sound was still going through. God damn. That's what I was afraid of. We'll go ahead and close all that down then. Oh, I couldn't hear it for a while and I was like, I don't know what's going on here. It's freaking me out, man. Yeah, it has been a long, long, long time in Skyrim. So, hot dog, still looks good. I'm trying to remember now exactly where we were. So, what are the controls again? Requires the key, unless you're the Dragonborn. I'm pulling up the chat on my tablet so I can still monitor chat. Oh, you just. Oh! Fucking shit on my desk. Fucking technology today is just fighting me so hard. Alrighty. Derp. There's a wall there. Okay. Now then, we can play some Skyrim. Been so long. How did I? Here we go. Quests. I was like, "What? Where was what? Find a new steward. Find someone in Ravenrock, eh? I'm guessing that's where I am right now. Nope. Where is Ravenrock? Ah, crap. No. Remove it. Oh, zoom. Wait, where is Ravenrock? Oh, okay, it's over here. We can zoom. Zoom. So hopefully the stream doesn't crap itself today. So. Alrighty. Where is whom? So I just have to talk to people and see if anyone wants to be.
You look able to venture outside of town.
Oh, well.
Perhaps you could help me recover something.
That is really quiet. What did you lose?
A few months ago, I had sent an important folio to the first edition bookshop in the Imperial City to be rebound.
What's a folio?
They sent it back to me recently, but it never arrived.
Suspicious.
Yes, the strident squall, or something like that. The damn thing sunk right off the coast of Soldan.
Well, it's not really lost then. It's just, well, I suppose you did lose it.
Sailor survived. Poor thing crawled all the way to Raven Rock on his hands and knees.
From a sunken ship?
Before he died, he told the Raven Guard about.
He crawled on his hands and knees under the water?
Going to be crawling with reavers.
What's a reaver?
Thank you.
What's a reaver? That sounds not friendly.
Losing such a precious heirloom.
That sounds remarkably not friendly. No, no, you come here. You come here.
A Ravenwalk. It would be my pleasure to help you any way that I can. I could never leave Adro behind, and he will never leave Leryl. Besides, I'd never work for Nelloth. I heard he cut the heart out of his former apprentice.
Yeah, that's fair. that is fair. He was a bit of a dick.
I was clear when I loaned Garwin the money that I wanted it back by first harvest.
Okay.
Always nice to speak to someone from the mainland. Mirak. I'm sure I've heard that name before. Haven't I? Was it in a dream?
Okay, well, I can't ask her.
Find my pickaxe yet?
Oh, shit. What?
Calling Stahlriven ore is like calling my forge a campfire.
So...
Some folks say it's enchanted ice, but I think there's more to it than that. I don't think I've come across more than a chunk or two in my lifetime. And smithing's my trade. If you're looking to learn more, you should head over to the Skull Village. Someone there's bound to know more about it than I do.
Let me guess, I just got another quest?
Gods, that's rich.
Yeah, that's about the the reaction I'm expecting from most people.
I hope you enjoy your stay in Ravenwood.
I work for Mokro. You got a problem, you talk to him.
Destroying the ash spawn has made it safer to work in the fields. Not on your life. I'd sooner try to swim back to Windhelm.
Yeah, I'm expecting this response from pretty much everyone.
Assisting the Redoran Guard with the ash spawn attacks has earned you quite the reputation here. Keep it up. Ravenrock started out as an Imperial settlement, but the Empire decided to abandon it. Just as my people were first setting foot here, they left the town a shambles. But when House Redoran took over, we turned it around and it became ours.
You have a lot of very strange pauses in your speech.
Make this island livable, we're proud to call it home.
Very strange pauses.
I'm perfectly content with my current position. I appreciate the help you've been giving us.
Miserable. Just miserable. Oh, I hate
this. Synchronized.
This island's nothing but a pile of rubble. What's the point trying to make a life here? Don't like it. I hate it. Every day it's the same thing. We open the shop.
Wake up, I'm ass debt. Go to bed. Oh no, that's college.
What kind of a life is that?
Yeah, it's your life. That's what it is.
Oh, believe me. I'd be on the first ship off this miserable island if I could. But I'm not sure I could do that to my father. I think it would break his heart. We've already lost my mother. I don't want to leave him alone.
Oh good, someone is pushing me around.
My father needs me. He can't run his market stand alone.
Hi guy. can I help you, sir?
You could try Drovus Relvi.
He's stupid enough.
Father, if he needed any odd jobs done, seemed kind of desperate.
All right, thank you. Your mom died? What? When did I miss that part of the conversation?
The homeland of the Argonians. Even though the Argonian invasion ended a long time ago, there were still a few scale-skinned clans that live within our borders. To put it simply, they attacked our settlement and slaughtered almost everyone. It was horrible.
These are some cheery fucking stories here.
Keep yourself safe.
But who was I supposed to talk to? Okay, hang on. Whoa, the map glitch. Look at that. Okay, so that is where I'm supposed to go.
Serve House Red.
Then I choose to serve no one. Whoa, I haven't been in here before. Oh, that is dope! I thought it was like a reflecting pool at first. This is cool! Look at this! I'll be. Huh. Uthgard, the Unbroken.
We've stopped. What is it?
My gosh.
Lead on, then.
Welcome to the Thunk. Rich Corner Club, home of the finest Sioux jammer that will ever grace your lips.
Okay. Sujama? What? Sounds like something you put on a sandwich. Oh, books I haven't read. History of Ravenrock. Ravenrock is one of the more interesting colonies. Ravenrock founded, blah blah blah, no one cares. Look at how interesting that was. Wasn't that fun? That was interesting. Don't care about that. Ooh, we can open this door. Ah, there's a chest. And it's empty. Machine? What this is? No, I can't. Oh, fuck. I didn't do it. Just gotta act casual. How do you walk again?
Miserable. Just miserable. Oh, I hate this place.
Okay, what was it? Alt was sprint? Yeah.
Welcome to you. Stretching Net's Corner Club, me lord. If you need anything, Master Geldis will be happy to help you. We have all sorts of authentic dark elf food and drink here. Geldis spares no expense. Did I know someone by that name? Someone that wanted something.
Oh.
Maybe I'm just confused.
Interesting. Sure. Well, we got a little further in the Muroc thing, I guess, then.
You mean leave Ravenrock for good?
Well, I guess this is the guy.
Sure. Just let me get me things. On second thought, never mind. I can get new stuff.
Wait, okay.
Well, I've never been one to pass up an opportunity. Sorry to run, but I'm off to my new job.
Do you wanna do some other free work for me? That'd be pretty great. Whoa, shit, he actually is gonna run. Okay. Dude's really excited.
Oh yeah, Dr. Doom is back in action.
Oh my goodness. I did it! We did it! We did it! We did it! Yeah! Something Spanish, I did it! Do 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 do!
To tell Mithrin. It sounds like something out of the Lord of the Rings, doesn't it?
To be fair, pretty much the whole game seems like a Lord of the Rings thing.
Hey, bastard guy, I found you a new apprentice.
Whee!
Good day, friend. Keeping well?
No, it turns out that the spell requires a heart stone to cast properly. I didn't have one with me when I cast it. If you cast the spell without a heart stone, it attacks anything in sight.
Huh.
Heart stones are only found on Solstheim, as far as I know.
Is that where I am? I don't know where I am.
Inside Red Mountain that were flung here during the huge eruption 200 years ago.
Oh, he can be a follower. I don't care. I'm just looking for stuff that will level me up. Da da da. I'll take that. I'll take that. Da da da. Don't mind me, just taking your shit. Not a big deal, just taking your shit. Oh. Doesn't do me any good. I'll take that, and I'll read this. And we'll take those. Because worst case scenario, I can just sell them. What the fuck? Was she doing something? There he is. Hey, bastard dude!
Back so soon? That Drovus man? I suppose he'll do. He makes dreadful Canis root tea, though. But I should be grateful.
How do you know him?
Here, take this for your efforts.
Is it like 10 coins?
You may use my staff enchanter if you want.
Cool! I know I wanted that, but I don't remember why. I know that I really wanted that, but I cannot recall why. Something about some, like, grand scheme of things. Hell yeah! Is this the staff enchanter? Sweet. This is a... Whoa, what the fuck is... What? Oh, shit, what did I do? Oh, crap. What have I done? Oh, dear. Oh, shit. What is this shit?
When I gave you the Ogma Infinium, your free will is an illusion. Why else would you be?
Whoa.
This is Apocrypha, where all knowledge is hoarded.
Books?
Sated your thirst for knowledge in the endless stacks of my library.
This is weird.
If you tire of the search, read your book again to return to your mortal life. For a time, the lure of Apocrypha will call you back. It is your fate.
What the fuck? Oh. What the fuck have I done? What is this? And this is how I get out, I'm assuming? Whoa. Whoa, that is trippy. Check that out! Wand of Stamina. I don't know. I don't know what the thing is, like what the font of stamina does and all that. This is something else though. This is really something else. I think my only option at this point is to read the book. Font of magic. This is something else entirely. Look at this. This looks amazing. What the fuck? Oh, that is trippy shit right there. Oh, shit. There's more. The font is depleted. Interesting. Do I need to hit them all? I might need to hit them all. I wonder if I do. I wonder if that's what I need to do. I wonder if I just need to hit them all. What's my currently active shout? Marked for death. That makes sense. We'll go with fire breath though for now. This is just something else entirely. What on earth? This is real. Oh shit. What are these? Okay. Now fuck you. And fuck you. That's how that's done. Bitch. Trying to fuck with the Dragonborn. That's a rookie mistake. That's a rookie mistake. Font is depleted. What about this one today? That's not a font, okay. Shouldn't mess with the Dragonborn. What's up here, though? Oh, there's another one. one. I suspect I am supposed to catch all of these. What did that? Oh! Oh, bugger! Wow, look at that! That is just something else entirely! My goodness! Whoa. I'm betting I need to do... Is it wind sprint? What is it? What is it? Isn't it sprint or something like that? Let's see. All shouts. Like wind sprint? I thought that it was wind sprint. Whirlwind sprint. That was close. Oh, bugger! Oh, I thought I was dead. I thought I was dead. There's tentacles in the water. This is just... something else entirely, isn't it? Wow. Ah, yes! Ah, fuck. I'd be an enemy. And there wasn't a font up here anywhere, was there? Ah, there is one over here. Oh, is this chapter 3? Alright. Then what's over this way? Because I saw a couple fonts over this way. Fuck is... Oh right! My poison cloak or something. And activate the font of Magica. This is just... incredible. I don't know if this is actually part of the actual game, or if this is part of that that DLC that wasn't DLC. It was like a mod that was basically DLC sized. I don't see them. Where are they? Completed. What's this? Search pod? Whoa! Where were you when the dragon broke? What? Poison stone? What the fuck? I think right there is the tentacle monster, dude. Gosh. This is really something else, isn't it? My goodness. Where am I? Do I have a map? I do. I have a map in Apocrypha. Holy shit. This is weird. This is really weird. Activate Scry? I don't know. Oh, I just raised up land. Look at that. This is cool. Oh my gosh, this is really just something else. Oh shit. Oh, they tried to snap me, but they missed. Bitch. What's this? What is this? I can't shout at it. I can't shout at all. What the f- Okay, there it is. I must have had some sort of like debuff where that thing must have hit me with some sort of like mute. This is really something else. Isn't it? Just the strangest thing. Oh my goodness. Oh, what the fuck is... Oh fuck, I missed. Bitch. Ass. Bullshit. Yeah. Motherfucker. Oh my goodness. This area is incredible. It's weird. Really good. Chapter 4. Oh my gosh, and this book is so trippy. Look at that. That's so cool. The moving text. Oh fuck. Bitch. Bitch. Ass. Bullshit. Yeah. Don't fuck with me. I'll fuck you up. Hold up. What? Can I? Huh? Hold up. What's this? It's just a random ash pile here as well. Like I killed something just by being here. Just that good. Was I not supposed to activate that scry? Did I fuck up? I have no idea. Oh my gosh, this is just incredible. I have no idea what to do about... Okay. So, it's not a door? What the fuck? Perhaps I missed a font or something in the in one of the previous runes? I was pretty sure I got them all in the previous thing. But I don't know, maybe I didn't. I don't know what to do here. I've never seen anything like this before in this game. I must have missed something in the previous... In this one, I must have missed like one of the fonts or something. Also, is everything getting bigger, or is that just me? Depleted. Yeah, there's a font in there. Another font up further. So So I either missed a scry in this, like, level, or I needed a font. Do a barrel roll? Oh, maybe it was just that I missed. No? Okay, I must have missed something. Not the friendliest tentacles, are they? I mean, they're terrible with aim, but... I already searched that. I'm not certain what I'm supposed to be doing. Like, maybe I did miss something? I guess I'll just go back and... Oh my gosh, because the thing is, I think I'm stuck in this until I figure out how to get through it. Oh jeez, this could, this is a really interesting puzzle. I think I see one up there, yeah. Yeah, I don't think I was, like, working on getting all of these because I didn't know I was going to need them. This dungeon is hard to finish. Oh shit! Let me pull up Whirlwind Sprint again. And we will wait for the ramp to start.
Woot!
Whee! Yeah. I think it's funny because it sounds like he starts with Woot! I can't go now.
Woot!
Wait a minute! There was a lower thing! Maybe I did need to go then! Oh, son of a bitch! Unless the lower thing just kind of leads to that down there. My goodness. Let's see, here's a font that I missed. Oh, got that one. That's not a thing. Yeah, I kind of suspect that I need to hit all of the fonts. There's a scry in there, but I can't get in there. Okay. And I think over here is where I started. Font of Magic. I mean, unless I need to go even further back. Could be I missed one all the way at the beginning and it's blocking my forward progress from that. Yeah, it looks like maybe I did. This is something else! I thought there were only basically the two or something here. The three, I guess. Five. I can count. On a good day, I can count. Maybe... I got it. My gosh. Alright, I guess we'll continue moving forward then. Yep, got that one. I mean, it looks cool. It looks really cool. It just would have been nice if I hadn't been just abducted into it. But, I mean, I guess that's fair. Yeah, that one's been used. My gosh, what did I miss? What have I missed? I mean, this looks like a door here. There's a scry there. Okay. Okay, yeah, I see. So that scry... Okay, so if I get up... I can search his body, I guess. Crown's been used. The enemies are also something else. Very well done dungeon, in my opinion. Don't kill me, bro! What I still have is my shout. I hope it's still Wind Sprint. I do. Alright. Ah, yes. Open the door. Ah, yes. I don't think that actually did anything for me, but... meh. Oh, got that one. Whee! Whee! Unless, of course, there's a door down there. Nope, just death. I got the font down here, but there may have been... oh no, this is where the book itself was, so... oh my goodness. Okay, now I saw some fonts over in there. I don't know how I'm supposed to be able to get in there. Depleted. Golly. This is something else. I wonder. Can't wake up. I don't know what's going on. Oh, jeez. Oh my gosh. And it is. Yeah, this is very much like. Oh, what the fuck? I'm getting some weird noises now too. This is something else. No wonder. I'm kind of curious if using a bow and arrow to hit the fonts will activate them. Doesn't look like it said anything, so... Whee! Tia! I'm actually trying to get my arrow back, but that's okay. Did I need to bring all the ruined books with me, or...? Splat, splat. Or maybe I need to shoot that? Okay. Jeez. Crap. I don't know what I'm missing, but I know I'm missing a font right fucking there. Maybe I can. Oh! Come on, come on. Yes! Ha ha! Ah, I got it. I got it. Oh, where does this go? Oh, I completely fucking missed this. Yeah, I suppose that would have made things easier. I completely missed this. I don't know what those lyrics are. Wait a minute. I think I do know what those lyrics are. That's from, are you referring to the Yu-Gi-Oh? A bridge series rap. Okay, here we go. Open the door. There we go. Okay. So I was just not seeing some of those scries or something. This is really something else. I mean, there's a lot to see. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Shit. Oh, bugger. Oh, fuck! Wrong shout! Okay, this shout. Bitch! Oh, what a noise that makes! My gosh! What a noise! Oi, oi, oi. Let's be kind in chat, eh? I love how it kicks up like the epic music and all I have to do is just spit fire at it. Speaking of spitting fire, these look like a lot of empty fonts here. Hang on, I think I can just go around this. Yeah. Whoa! What the hell? What the fuck was that? Whoa! That was amazing! Okay. Wow! Oh, crap. I think I'm in chapter 4 right now? Yeah, I believe so. We'll go chapter 5 then. Okay, here we go. Whoa, shit. Open the door! Yes! Ah, you bitch.
I will take your soul! I will devour it! It is mine now!
Whoa. What are all these? Alright, well, I've read all the rest of these. Alright, hey guys, come on. Is that the only thing to be gotten from in here? It looks like that is. Alright, I guess we'll go back and go on to the next. Wait, what the fuck? Chapter 3? What the hell? Wait, I was in chapter 3? I thought I was in chapter 4. What the fuck is going on? I am so confused. Hey, wait a minute. Chapter 7 and 8. Bitch ass bullshit. There goes you. Oh shit. I need to snag that. Chapter 6. This would have just raised up, or, yeah, it looks like this is my only option here. Alrighty, it looks like chapter 8 is next. What the hell? My game just crashed. That was a fine time for that. Damn it. All right, both of you. The D of God and Trotinette, this is your final warning. Chill out. Be a little bit kind to each other. You don't have to be all happy, pansy-wansy, but... don't need to be calling names like that. Alright, but we have some areas. Goodbye to you. And now you're dead. I'm gonna grab that. And this. Ooh. Ah. Okay, well that looks good. Alright, well it's okay, if it's good if you guys are just messing around, just maybe find a little bit better ways to mess around. Oh, what the shit is this? What the hell? Oh, fuck! What the fuck is this? Oh my... Oh my gosh, what the hell have I gotten into here? Oh, fuck the... I'm getting whipped by tentacles! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh my gosh, what the hell is this? Oh my gosh, I need health. What have I got? Increased by 100 points. That's nice. We'll go with this one. We will go. I need some health. Lady Split. Oh, right, I need healing. There we go. That's what I'm looking for. Oh my gosh. Oh shit, okay. What I need to do is I need to do March for Death. Oh, bitch tits. Oh, fuck, the tentacles again. Oh shit, fuck. Oh my gosh, what the shit? What are these things? What the hell are these things? Oh fuck, shit! Okay, line them up. Mark them for death. Run the hell away! This may have been a mistake! And then, let's try... Oh, fuck, I want fire breath again. And I want... Actually, I might want... What I might want is I might want... Let's try... What is it? Unrelenting Force. Just so I can kind of like throw them out of the way here. Oh shit! It didn't even like knock him... Oh fuck! Oh balls! Oh, hang on, but they don't follow me out here. He didn't. Maybe I can just kind of sit out here and spam fire breath? Oh, bitch tits! Oh, that is not kind. Oh my goodness. Yeah, they don't walk out onto this. But they are in line. Bitches! Get stitches! Fucking shit! Oh, he splattered the other guy. Oh shit, he came out here. Okay, he's backing off. Yeah, you better fucking run. Yeah, you. Okay. Let's. Oh shit! Don't kill me. No. No shit. He did follow me. Oh no! What the fuck is your problem, man? Piss off and die. You wanker. Oh fuck, where'd the other guy go? Oh, he died? Oh, they were like linked? Oh, that's nice. Oh my gosh. Well, that was interesting. Here we go. Oh my gosh. Let me... Let me grab some stuff here. Oh my gosh, look at that. What the hell is this? Some sort of green power here. Whoa. Oh. Black Book, The Hidden Twilight. And it's thumping like with a heartbeat. This is just unbelievable. All the text is moving. I may have made a mistake. Mora's Grasp, Mora's Agony, and Mora's Boon. Okay, one okay. Freezes the target between Oblivion and Tamriel for 30 seconds, making them immune to all damage. Interesting. Fully restores your health, magic, and stamina. And summons a field of writhing tentacles that poisons foes. What the fuck is this? Why would I do this? Either boon or agony. Oh my gosh. Boon or agony? Boon or agony? Tentacles, life. Tentacles, life. Hentai, living. We've seen this. This would be nice. This is just ridiculous. Mora's Boon or Mora's... fuck. I usually do fairly well with my shouts and whatnot, so I will go with this. Mora's Boon added. Okay. This is something else. Oh crap, I can carry a lot of stuff. Now how do I get out? I don't think that's the way out. I think that's the way to- Oh shit, to death! I might have fucked it. Okay, here we- wait, that kind of- Oh fuck, oh dicks. Okay, that was- Oh, that could have- There we go. How do I get out? This is just... What? How do I get out? Oh, I thought it was a person back there. I was like, what the shit? So, Mora's Boon. Is that like a shout that I have now? Or... What is that? Let's see. Mora's Boon. Let's find it. Oh, here we go. Powers. The fuck is this? What? For 120 seconds, you become Whoa, that is bitchin'! I'm invisible! Look at that shit! That is cool! What? That's awesome! I didn't know I had that! That is super neat! Alright, what else do I have? Oh, that's what it... Okay, now I get it. Mora's Boon. That restores everything, eh? Okay, that's nice, but how do I get out? How do I leave here? Do I just jump in the water? That seems like a really bad decision. Let's find out. It is killing me. It killed me. You can't continue fighting. I didn't even say you died. It's just you can't continue fight. Whoa! Did I keep the thing? I sure did. Oh, once a day. Interesting. Okay, well that was something else. Why did I want to use the staff enchanter? I don't remember. Why do I have so many staffs? Oh, I don't. This creates them. Oh, that's interesting.
Yes, Master. Thank you, Master. I'll fix it right away.
Yeah, you will. I have no idea what's going on over here.
How am I supposed to get anything done with part of the tower withered like this?
What part? I don't know what you're on about. Whoa, what the fuck? What was that? Huh. Well, that was cool.
If you're going to be up here, stay out of my way.
Piss off. Okay, well, I guess that's all I was here for or something. I have no idea why I was even here. So I guess we'll go ahead and roll out. That was an interesting detour that we just had. Is there like a way for me to teleport back to that? Or what is that all about? I don't know what that's about. Oh, I haven't discovered it yet. Huh. First acid trip. It was something. Oh, so there are enemies here. Not for long, there aren't. What type of enemies and where are they? I don't even know where they are. The ground is kind of rumbling though, so I kept... Whoa! What? Oh, you son of a bitch! Ancient dragon, what the fuck is this? I missed. Nope! Got you, motherfucker! Now you're mine! There's two! Why are there two?! Come on! Earthguard! Bitch ass bullshit! Yes! All of the other dragons, like, help him! No, it's killing me! It's kinda killing me! It's killing me! Oh shit! Oh, what the fuck?! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh no! Oh, it hurts a lot! Oh my gosh! What the fuck, man?! What the shit?! Okay, how about... potent aversion to fire. What do we have there? What is that? 70% weaker to fire damage for 30 seconds. That sounds good. Okay, we'll do that. Okay. Okay, now quick, equip fire breath. Oh shit, I can't use it yet! I can't use it yet! Somebody don't kill me! Oh, I killed it! Yes! You're up next, motherfucker! Oh my gosh! What the shit? It's time for you to die now! Oh, he just fucking sat on me! He's sitting on me! I'm absorbing the soul of another dragon while killing a dragon! Oh! Yes! Fuck all of you! That's what's up. Oh! Oh, that was amazing! Holy shit!
I did it! That was terrific! Oh my gosh. Oh, that was terrific. I know I'm shouting in my mic. I'm sorry. I don't have a good compressor yet. With the earth rumbling like that, I thought I was probably... It was probably dragons. I didn't know it was going to be two, and one of them was an ancient dragon. What the hell is that? That thing was hard to beat. My gosh. Sorry about the shouting. Oh my gosh. I know, I'm sorry. I try and avoid it, but but what the hell, man? Oh my goodness. Oh, hang on. What was it? You could what was the fun thing you could do? It was revive or something. Where is it? It's not conjure. It's reanimate corpse, I think it was. There we go. If you do both, and then you get up underneath them, pretty sure this was it. Someone's about to get a surprise. Oh, I love it. Oh my gosh. I love it so much. I can just imagine someone's just out in their lawn and all of a sudden a giant fucking dragon skeleton just crashes. What the fucking cave bears. Bitch. Ow!
Let's get going.
No, I don't want to talk to you. I want to loot the cave bear.
Oh my goodness. I loved that so much. You just send the dead dragon flying across the map. What is that? Is that a horse? What is that? Be you friend or foe? Okay, some sort of boar it looks like. Oh, there's another skeleton up here. Oh, there's a couple skeletons up here. Ah. So that would probably be why there were multiple dragons. Oh my gosh, there's a bunch of skeletons up here. Interesting, interesting. Wow. There's dragon skeletons everywhere. What the heck is going on up here? Oh, yes. Temple of Mirak.
To be. Yes!
Brainwashing.
Here in his temple.
Okay, let's see. Can I get up and talk to him?
That they have forgotten. Here do we toil.
Okay.
That we might remember.
Okay. This music doesn't jive with the weird, like, brainwashing vibe they're given. This music is all upbeat. It's like the middle of a city. What? It's like the middle of a city during like the Renaissance times. That's the kind of feeling I get from this music. Okay. Y'all are weird. Y'all are really. Yo, you!
Isra, can you hear me? You must leave this place!
What if I touch it? What if I touch it?
You there, what brings you to this place? Why are you here?
I'm here to fuck things up and kill people.
I am Freya of the Skull. I am here to either save my people or avenge them.
Okay.
I'm unsure. Something has taken control of most of the people of Solstheim. It makes them forget themselves and work on these horrible creations that corrupt the stones, the very land itself. My father, Storm.
Did you realize it's snowing here and we've been walking through a desert for like the entire time on this island?
That is impossible. Then you and I both have reason to see what life
is. I remember when Mirok tried to have me killed.
Let us go. There is nothing more I can do here.
There's lots of people to try and kill me and they usually fail. So, to be fair.
We need to find a way into the temple below.
I don't know what's going on, but it doesn't sound good.
His story is as old as Solstheim itself. He served the dragons before their fall from power, as most do. A priest in their order. But unlike most, he turned against them. He made his own path, and his...
Do I hear an... Oh, fuck. Oh, for fuck's sake. What?
Victorious again.
Oh, they had some bad timing, didn't they? Oh my goodness. Oh wow. A chicken's egg? Okay. Oh, you know what? While I'm outside, I may as well. Hey, let's clear the skies. Why not? Yeah. Where did she go? The chick I was talking to, she just fucking vanished. I wasn't done talking to her. Is she actually down in the temple? Damn it. Damn cultists. What the hell? Yeah, I think she's down in there. Alright, I want to touch the middle thing though first. Quick save. Touch it.
Here.
Alright, well, that was lame. Weeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeee
The evil in this place must be rooted out.
You know what? No,
I
no, no, no.
I must not fail my people. There are few of us left unaffected by this curse.
It's interesting.
My father, Storm, the shaman, protects them in the village. I fashioned an amulet to guard me against whatever has taken hold of the skull. But it is the only one of its kind.
Why don't you make more?
If I cannot find a way to save them, there is no hope for our people.
Well, it doesn't seem like they're violent. You could probably just make more and slip them on their head, over their head.
We have lived on Solstheim for many generations. Our people are tied to the land itself. We try to serve the Allmaker, to live in balance with nature, instead of exploiting it, as others would.
Okay. Well, they're the Native Americans of Solstheim.
We must find out what is at work here.
Yeah, alright.
Are you ready to help me now? We should not delay.
Yeah, what the fuck? Oh no, did she glitch?
The evil in this place must be rooted out. We must find out what is at work.
Did she glitch?
We should check these rooms for supplies before heading further into the temple.
Okay, she didn't glitch. That's good. How is it? Oh, R. What are you doing? What was that? That was weird. So now I have two followers to go ahead and set off all the traps for me. So that's nice. Oh, okay. Nope, give me that money. That money. Money, 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 money. Oh, what the hell, man? That is fucky. What? What did she say? Don't talk to me when I'm not even near you. What the fuck? Tired? You gonna sit down? Alright, whatever. I can keep doing my thing. I'm stuck with a bunch of idiots! The same thing your ancestors did? What? Okay, I was about to say, are they? Oh shit, who's this? Oh, some bitch ass dude, he's gonna get fucked! That's what happened. Oh fuck, I missed! What the hell was that cool move? Oh shit, I just shot her in the back. Watch the trap! You're gonna set off the trap, aren't you? Ready for it. She's... Oh, bitch tits.
Where did you come from?
The crypt that the door just fell off of? I'm gonna assume that's where he came from. It's not that big of a mystery. Ow. What? It was already dead.
Not fail, my people.
That's amazing. Oh, that's terrific. You know what? Let me quick read some of these books and scrolls and oh shit. Oh. Okay. Nah, fuck it. Couldn't be bothered.
We must be careful in these ruins. Traps can be anywhere, and there will likely be many. Mirak was trying to take power here, and protect himself in the process.
You talk kind of funny. You're on that weird side of YouTube again. On which weird side? not this. Oh, look, there's one of the traps that I bet she's about to set off. I'm amazed! Neither of them set off the traps! I'm impressed! Good work! Hang on, let's see. What do we have in here? I don't see anybody. Don't see anyone.
I do not wish to imagine the kinds of things that happened in this chamber. Who are the poor souls trapped in these cages?
Dead.
What tortures did they suffer at Mirak's hands?
That's disgusting.
Was it in service to the dragons? Or for his own purposes?
So who is Mirak? Like,
look up there. I think I see something.
Where? What? What?
The stairs are knocked out. I have no doubt you can find a way up.
Yeah,
you never know. You may find something of value up there. I should look around.
I think I probably you can't scare it. Okay, good. I guess so. She's gonna just stand around and be useless. Whatever. Just like sit down or something, be out of the way. Come on. I will take that dead person's money, thank you. The whisperings, they're weird, aren't they? Ah! So this is what we're doing, eh? Oh fuck, a Death Lord? Bitch is gonna die! Bitch is gonna die! This is what you get when you fuck with the Dragonborn! You get dead. I'm not even gonna waste a full... Oh! Yes! Fucking amazing. Okay, fuck you guys. Oh, piss off. They stood no chance. It's just silly to me. I mean, it's just silly.
Oh, this guy who can shoot fire from his mouth. Let's attack him. This seems like a wonderful and well thought out idea.
Fucking morons. Wasn't the goal to get up there or something? I thought it was.
I must not fail my people.
We must save my family. The pirates are coming. Alright, well, it looks like my only option is actually to go down. Just buy a mic filter and read the chat more often. I actually read the chat pretty often. I just... yeah. And a mic filter. What do you mean with a mic filter? Probably a compressor you're talking about. Something to keep it from clipping. And that's the thing. Compressors are actually pretty... Last I checked, they're fairly complicated. Complicated enough I couldn't really figure it out. I'll probably have to give it another go at some point. It's like I would like to get a compressor. But I just balls. Oh crap! I almost attacked Uthgard. She was right behind me. And yeah, I know a compressor would actually help a lot. It really would be a wonderful thing to have. I don't know how to set them up. Honestly, that's the issue for me. I just don't know how to set it up, how to use it. I tried to get one once, and I was just so lost. I couldn't get it to work. I think I managed to get it to work for a short period of time for one program, but then it wouldn't work for any other program. It was a bit of a mess. Come on, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him. Die! Die! Yes. Goodbye. Well, I missed the person I was actually aiming for. Okay, I don't know why I wasn't able to see his health. That was fairly strange. So one person is now frozen, the other person is marked for death. Oh yeah. This is a good team right here. Okay, what the fuck? Why do I still have Uthgard's health up? I don't know how to make it go away. Oh, yes. Oh. I didn't mean to take it. I thought I was going to be able to search it. Yes. Yes. But yeah, getting a compressor's... Oh, bollocks! Wait, what? What? What's going on? Did I just absorb a dragon soul? Oh, there's a dude standing up, so I yelled at him and I got a dragon soul. Oh, that's magical. That is magical. Oh, there's a... tricky. I only saw the door. That's why. What was that? Oh, I knocked something over.
Is someone there?
Wait a minute. It didn't. Oh, crap. Get out of my way, Uthgard. What the. Oh, crap. I accidentally hit one of the followers. I'm trying to kill the enemies here, and the good guys are getting in the way. Alright, everyone who needs to be alive is alive? Good. And we got another enemy up here. Ah, there he is. What are you? Some... Alright, well you're about to be dead. There we go. There we go. Oh, hang on, I think we've got some enemies following us. Uthgard, why are you dying? What are you... I just heard what sounded like a vacuum cleaner. I'm just gonna come around the corner and there's just gonna be like...
Yes!
Oh, bitch. I meant to block and I accidentally still struck. Oh my gosh. Just piss off. You guys were difficult when I was like level 20. That was a long time ago. Now you guys are just annoying. Ah, yes. Getting that money. This is honestly part of how I get a ton of money in this game. Ooh! Ah, ha, 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 ha. I'm just gonna stand here and wait for it to stop. Ah. So that's what we're doing now, eh?
I'm not going down there. It would be foolish to attempt it. You have a much better chance than I to make it through this.
What? It would be foolish. You should do it.
I shall wait here for you.
Son of a bitch. It would be foolish to do this. You go do it. What? why? I have so many. What the hell is Rift Walk? I don't even know what that is. Half of this shit, I don't even know. Alrighty, let's take a look here. Gotta time it. I didn't time it right! I didn't time it right! Oh, that was painful. Oh! I did it! Thanks for sending me through the swinging axes. That was a really friendly thing to do. Oops.
Mirak took great pains to make it difficult to reach him, it seems. Let us hope.
Who is this Mirak guy? Is it like a person? Is he dead? Is he undead? What is he? I know some people seem to be worshiping him as some sort of god. He seems to have some sort of ties to the dragons. I'm not sure what though, because there were a lot of dead dragons around him. Bollocks. I've never seen them just fall out dead before. I think it's wonderful. I've never seen them just drop, just limp.
I must not fail my people.
We must save my family. Okay, hang on. Bollocks. Ah. Okay. So, let's go. Let's go with this. I think this guy is most likely to be my biggest threat. I think I was right. Oh, balls. Alright, so what we're going to do is we're actually going to do this. Oh, what the fuck? I like wiggled. That was weird. Tempted to do beast form. Oh, bollocks. Whoa! Bitch! Don't fuck with the dragonborn! You missed! Ow. And now you're dead! Oh, now you're dead! Oh yeah, now you're dead! He looks like an okay, guys? What? What are you on about? Alright, there we go. Oh, get up! Oh, this is why you're having problems, isn't it? Fuck off! Time for you to die! Yes, I've checked your schedule, and it looks like I've got you penciled in here for death. What the fuck are these whispers?
That's weird. The cultist, he looks like a nice guy. maybe if we remove his mask.
Let's see who's behind the mask. I don't know, he looks like... Oh, there was this Norwegian death metal singer. That's who he looks like. I can't remember his name. But... I'm not saying that the death metal singers are bad guys. I'm just saying that's who he looks like. Ah, yes, this looks like... Wow, that is really fucked.
I do not know what it is Mirak learned that gave him reason.
They hung him from his face.
But his path seems to have been a role.
Oh my gosh, what the fuck?
I wonder if we will find some answers to what happened so long ago.
What the hell? What the hell did they... What the... That's his spine! Oh, just a bunch of skeletons. Oh, I can take care of them really quickly. It's like bowling. It's just like bowling. You follow just because I'm burning people? The Death Lord got slammed by a log! They set up their own traps. Oh my goodness. And it looks like a nice place for a family vacation. This area? I don't know. Travelocity only gave it like 3 out of 5 stars, so...
Interesting. This may be worth exploring.
But, like I'm gonna just turn around and call it a day here? Come on. These followers need... Oh my gosh, what the hell? These followers need some better dialogue once in a while. Do 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 do. Oh, bugger! It staggered him back. Yeah, welcome back to life! And back to death you go. Happy Death Day! Oh, bugger. Oh, fuck. Oh, I was about to say, did I just die? What? Revive hype? I don't know what. What? Oh my gosh. There's a major fight going on down here. And now you get to die. Oh shit. Now you get to die. Fuck, I hit the follower. Get out of my way! Not smart person. Oh, shitty. Now you die. Let me headbang you to death. That usually just dispels the summon things. Yeah. I hear like heavy breathing somewhere. That was weird.
Much deeper can this be? I had been told that Mirak's power was great, but to have built so long,
I don't understand. What is his power?
It cannot be much farther now. I feel it in my bones.
Hold on. Yes! I'm gonna have to fight that, aren't I? But a word of power?
I had heard
yes!
Dragon
aspect? Oh, that's it? Just a bunch of druggers? That's all we have to fight? Shit, I accidentally hit Uthgard. Again. My bad. I'm on your side! I know! Get out of the way! Oh, some gatekeeper, eh? Well, now he's dead. Not a very good gatekeeper. Look at how many there were! They all just died immediately! What a bunch of chumps. There's somebody's arm in here. That's terrific. That is terrific. I was actually expecting that dragon to come back to life or something there. Alright, so dragon strength or something, huh? What was that? Where is that? That's strength. What did I just get? An earthquake. Nope. What did I get? Maybe it's this? Dance of the Dead? I don't know. Clear skies. Called Dragon? Oh yeah, that's right. That was the one I used to, Armageddon. What? Oh right, that brings down, Armageddon. What on earth did I just pick up? Maybe it's something I have to unlock. Dragon aspect. Once a day. What? Take on the mighty aspect of a dragon? Are you fucking serious? I would have been a good death camp guard, laughing when people died? What? That's kind of a fucked up thing to say. The dragon aspect. Well, that sounds badass as hell. Oh, here. Yes. Here's where we need to go. Oh, I didn't actually want to take his helmet. His helmet sucks. Get that junk out of my inventory. Let it never sully my hands again. I'll be disappointed. At the ending of this dungeon? Weird noise. Aw, crap. Get out of my way. Uthgard is still marked for death. Uthgard is dying. The fuck? Uthgard, what? What are you doing? Quit dying. The whispers. It's so weird. Is that like a hidden door over here? Nope, no door. Just moss. Do I actually mind about your kind of jokes? Oh. No, not really. Not at this point.
Dead end? Impossible. There must be something more. Look around.
Yeah, say it a little louder. Let's see if we can bring him in. Okay, Shaggy. you guys check here. I'm gonna go check where the food is. Did you want to take Scooby with you, too? Alright, so what are we gonna find? Ooh, a lot of... son of a bitch. A lot of good stuff in here. Get out of the way, Uthgard! Gosh! Who was this?
I knew it. A secret passage in the dining area just opened up.
Yeah, I know. I did it.
Let us move.
I knew it. I knew it. Yep. I knew it. Yep. Definitely knew it. Okay. Calm down in there. She's great bait. Which, Uthgard or this chick here? Freya. Probably Uthgard, eh? Honestly, that's pretty much all I use my companions for, is just meat shields, just distractions so I can annihilate an enemy. Or, you know, run away. Ah, yes, that looks... some weird noises again. I'll take these, thank you.
I wonder if there is something here that tells the story of Mirak.
Well, all the books are ruined. A three-headed dragon? There we go. Now we got a little bit more than ruined books. Now we got a path down.
I do not recognize this statue. We passed by a few of them earlier. They are becoming more frequent as we get further in.
What are you talking about?
I do not like this place.
Where the hell are you?
It looks as if these statues will come to life at any moment.
Don't say shit like that! The Russians used their own people as bait in World War II? What? Okay, did you get lost? Come on. We've got a quest to complete, for crying out loud. Whoa. It brought a whole room down. What the fuck? Not just a whole room. A set of stairs. This is something else. Ah, oh, tricky dicks. A lot of dragon skulls and shit. Okie dokie. Oh, I can see an enemy up there. Let's try and like snipe him. Do 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 do. Goodbye to you. Yes! Oh my gosh, I hit him! I can't believe that shit worked! That's amazing! They're great at baiting German bullets. Well, yeah. Oh shit, he didn't die. Oh yes, that killed him.
In the beginning of the war, they had not enough weapons for him.
Oh, that's right. I remember that. Oh, that did like nothing to him. Oh, something big just fell. Hey guys, let's not piss him off when he's like 10 feet in front of us when we're trying to keep it like low key, huh?
I am sorry, but you left me with no choice.
Okay, there we go.
That's right. I completely forgot about that. I mean, I only learned about it, I think, on my own. Gotta love high school, huh? That doesn't really teach you that much. Okay, so if... this does not look like a good place to be. This is just weird. Oh, there's a couple enemies here. Just murdering everyone. Oh shit. Someone's freezing me. What the fuck is going on? Who's freezing me? Who is freezing me? Oh, you. Droger Death Overlord. Well, that sounds good. And now he's dead. Yeah, you can go be the Death Overlord from when you're dead. Yeah, well. Stalin didn't think Hitler would attack him, but I'm pretty sure pretty much everyone else was just waiting for it. Of course, part of, I think, Stalin, I think, kind of had this mentality of, you know, big giant-ass country, you know, that he had was going to protect him just by virtue of it's a big giant-ass country, and he had tons of people. But yes, I think we all agree here that Hitler was a terrible, terrible person for what he did. Is this hallway crooked? It is a little bit. Huh. Oh boy! Let me just walk through the fires. Oh boy. What is this? The only thing that saved Stalin is weather. That actually is true. That is true. Let's try ice form.
Yes.
Yeah, didn't do anything. I don't know if there's really anything I can do about the fire.
Dark magic could work here. Ready yourself.
Oh no.
It seems wrong somehow.
Ah, shit. I just got abducted again.
The time comes soon when... What?
Ow! Bastard.
Who are you to dare set foot here?
What the fuck is that kind of dragon?
You are Dragonborn. I can feel it. And yet...
Yet what?
You have done little beyond killing a few dragons.
Nonsense! I've killed a lot of dragons.
You have no idea of the true power a Dragonborn can wield.
Let me guess, you're gonna What? What the?
Is beyond. You have no power here.
Whoa!
And it is only a matter of time before Solstheim is also mine.
I want that! That looks cool!
Soon they will finish building my temple, and I can return home. Send him back where he came from.
What the shit? Oh. So I feel like there'd be a kinder way to do this. What kind of dragon is he? What the shit, man?
What happened to you? You read the book and then... It seemed as though you were not really here. I could see you, but also see through you. Where is he? Can we reach him?
I don't know what kind of shout he just had, but that looked cool.
This is a dangerous thing, then. We should return to my village and show this to my father. Perhaps Storm can make sense of what is going on.
Well, yeah, see, the issue is actually... The thing is that the weather in Moscow, in Russia, actually disrupted the supply lines for Germany. That was the big issue for them. That's what really stopped the war machine. The Wehrmacht. Whatever. There must be a way out of here! Immediately walks to the way out. Alright. I guess that's our ticket out of here. Yo, come on! Step out!
We must tell Storm what we have seen.
Okay. So anyway, but yeah,
You see that green light? That comes from the Windstone. Where my people work against their will. They must be freed soon.
I don't see the green light. What green light is she on about? Oh, that green light. Oh shit. Where did she go? There she is. I mean, definitely the weather wasn't helping the front lines for Germany, but really the disruption of the supply lines, you know, stopped their food from coming in, their ammo and whatnot. Fresh troops.
Storm has used his magic to raise a barrier.
Okay, we're going to do some clear skies here.
Found it. Protect it.
Yep, let's go to where the magic barrier is. Where the magic guy is gonna try and walk through the magic barrier. Oh, is this like wind, the magic barrier? Or I'm gonna laugh if I just go thunk. Oh yeah, so this wind is like the magic barrier. That is pretty cool. There's a whole bear? That's a strong roof. Jeepers. Wait, where are you going? What are you doing? Freya, quit being drunk. For crying out loud.
I have returned. There is yet hope.
There is?
What news do you bring? Is there a way to free our people?
Wow.
But I have brought someone who has seen things.
He's seen things, man.
I have confirmed that Mirak is indeed behind the suffering of our people.
I feared that it would be so.
But how is that possible? After all this time?
I fear there is too much we do not.
This game looks really nice when you mod it.
Tell Storm what has happened.
So you just stand in the middle of all this.
My magic grows weak. And so does the barrier around.
Okay, fuck off, Freya. I'm trying to talk to the guy you just told me to talk to.
Really? How?
Magic.
The legends speak of that place. Terrible.
Goat out of nowhere.
Dragons burning it to the ground in rage. They speak also of something worse than dragons buried within. Difficult to imagine, but if true, it means what I feared.
What could be worse than the dragons?
Mirak was never truly gone, and now has returned.
Well, he's working on returning.
If you could go to this place and see him, are you like Mirak? Are you dragonborn?
I am dragonborn.
Then perhaps you are connected with him. The old tales say that he too was dragonborn.
Dragonborn!
I am unsure. It may mean that you could save us, or it may mean that you could bring about our destruction.
That's reassuring.
The few of us left free of control cannot protect ourselves for much longer. You must go to Sering's Watch. Learn there the word that Mirak learned long ago, and use that knowledge on the Windstone. You may be able to break the hold on our people there and free them from control.
I've not reached the front line. Hang on. Oh, okay. I didn't know that the tanks got stuck.
Much of what was known has been lost to the ages. He was dragonborn, and yet he served the dragons. A priest in their order, highly esteemed and very powerful.
Okey-dokey.
He turned against them.
So he turned against the dragons. Interesting.
He was defeated long ago, but it seems he was never really destroyed.
Well, he was defeated, but he wasn't really defeated. He was only kind of... He was just pretending.
Some dark influence...
No, he's just playing.
...power over them, forces them to forget themselves and act against their nature. At first, it was only during the night, but now every moment is spent building some strange shrine around the Windstone. I believe if the shrine can be destroyed, the Skull will be free once more.
Man, you people need to discover, like, gunpowder. Seriously. My goodness.
And so the knowledge she has gained as Dragonborn is at the heart of it. You are Dragonborn as well. You too can wield this power, perhaps to a better end.
Thank you for believing in me, Father.
May darkness never touch you.
Oh, that's nice. That's a nice way to say goodbye.
Like, if anyone can help us now, it is you.
You're right. There's only one reasonable course of action at this time. There's only one thing that any man can do. Get in there! Little inspiration for them. Oh, I love it. What the hell is that? What is that? they shooting? Alright. What the fuck am I... What am I got equipped with the other one? Oh, reanimate corpse. Oh, okay. Oh, that's literally all it is. Well, that's lame. Fire rune. That's awesome. Ah, shit. Okay, I want to try and get some distance here. And then I want to see... What? Fire rune. That looks really cool! That looks really neat! Oh good, my follower doesn't set it off. I was concerned about that. Alright, so I do need to go to this way. Alright, we'll go ahead and, oops. There we go. So I need to go find the word that he learned and then use it on his temple, eh? Oh shit, that is a swift! That is very swift. That water is, that is swift. Oh, there's a little one here. The windstone. That we need. Oh, interesting.
What by day was stone.
Okay.
Far from our stone.
So now I need to go find the word of power. Let me quick do a dash across this river, because I don't feel like waiting for this river. I can never remember. There it is. Actually, I want to try this. Like, this sounds fucking badass. Alright, I'm going to do a quick save. We're going to do a real save as well. Oh, for crying out loud, that's exactly what Mirak used, isn't it? This is what Mirak used. Aspect of the Dragon. Oh man, I can't wait until I get the third level of this. That is going to be so cool. That's going to look so badass.
Our eyes once were blinded.
It's going to look so cool. I'm excited for when I get the third level, because I'm guessing it's going to look like a full dragon body. We will attempt to circumvent this river a little bit here. It looks like there might be a bit of a path here. Whee! He couldn't decide. Put it in, put it out, put it in. Oh man. Because you can see a little bit of like scales or spikes or something on my arms. That is going to be so cool. We're witnessing evolution. What the hell is going on here? Are you fighting me? Bitch, don't fight me. I'll kill you. Another enemy around there. The snow fox is the enemy? What? That don't make any sense. Sorry, fox. Oh, what? It crashed again. Dash it all! It blew up! Well, you know what? maybe that's a good point to go ahead and call it for tonight. I think I will go ahead and take a look and see what I need to potentially do to prevent this audio from clipping all the time. I'm sorry for screaming into the mic earlier. I will take a look and see if I can figure out how compressors work. I don't know if that will happen very soon or not, but I will do it, and I promise you that. Just because I have thought about it before, I know that it's something that I really should do. It's just, like I said, it's incredibly difficult. It's very complex. So, if you're interested, I will be hosting someone. They are playing Dark Souls 3. I didn't know that already came out. So, thank you, as always. So, let me see. Moving forward, I expect we will probably be playing more Fallout 3 in the future. I'm not certain how soon, but that will probably be something I will try and get through at a certain point. I will probably be spicing it up again with some more Skyrim, maybe some Tomb Raider, actually, if I can get some of those games running. That is my plan at this point. Tomorrow, make sure you tune in for some video games with my buddy Alex. He got his work shift off. I don't work. And he has committed to playing GTA Online with me tomorrow. So if you had enjoyed watching us screw around and him blow up repeatedly a couple weeks ago, then make sure you tune in tomorrow for our stream together. So as always, thank you for watching. Sorry for your suffering. Take care, and I'll see you next time.